I'm Wes Nyle, and you're listening to Feedback. Any band trying to be exposed can only hope that they will have a chance to grace one of the stages of the Coachella Music Festival. Yuck is a band originally from London with a sound reminiscent of all the great bands assembled on Vagrant Records. Max Bloom and Daniel Blumberg, who are guitarist and vocalist for the relatively new band, had previously experienced limited success with their band Cajun Dance Party. That band released only one album in 2008 with one single, which was the title track, Colorful Life. This group harnesses a true sense of what an indie rock band looks and sounds like. Mariko Doi, who bears a striking resemblance to Alexis Krauss of Sleigh, brings back the idea of a hot female bass player, while Jonny Rogoff lets his afro flag fly, giving what may be the best impersonation of a white Questlove. Even though Yuck's self-titled debut dropped early 2011, the energy of their music takes me back to the white Honda Civic I used to get stoned outside of the coffee shop in. This is Yuck. Feedback is a West Texas Media production. For more episodes, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel / Wesley Nyle or go to westtexasmedia.com. For new episode updates, follow me on Twitter at Wesley Nyle or like my Facebook page / West Texas Media. Until next week, sayonara.